Welcome to Ask the Experts from immunize.org. I'm Dr. Kelly Moore. Here's the question. I'm a nurse who received the HepB series more than 10 years ago and had a positive hepatitis B surface antibody, or anti-HBs, follow-up titer, measured at 10 milli-international units per milliliter or greater. At present, my titer is negative. What should I do now? CDC recommends in this case, do nothing. Data show that vaccine-induced anti-HBs antibody levels might decline over time. However, immune memory, also known as the anamnestic response, remains intact following immunization. People with anti-HBs concentrations that decline to less than 10 milli-international units per milliliter are still protected against HBV infection. For healthcare professionals with a normal immune status who have demonstrated adequate anti-HBs following full vaccination, booster doses of vaccine or periodic testing are not recommended. Visit immunize.org/askexperts for answers to more than 1,000 clinical questions like this one, designed for people who recommend or administer vaccinations.